and three. Be sure to exhale on the up step. Now back to curl four times right, up four, and three. Last two. Now feet go together next time, arms up. Last four, good job, and three. After two, I think you're ready. Hands on your hip, now tap it wide. Tap chest tall, add the arms, curl it back. Here we go, strong pulls, looking good. Now four more with the arms. The arms go up, up in the middle, right, left. Up, up, pump it, you got it. Left, right, have you got it yet? I think you do. It's up, pull, strong arm. Now turn right, pull it over, two more times through, and pull it, knee up. How are you doing? You look marvelous. All right, last set through. Two more, just kick a little bit if you'd like, and change it, three more sets. Up kick, down to two more. Let's go and turn for four. Now after four on the first step over, it's a propulsion if you'd like to increase the intensity. Are you ready? A little hop right here. Up, strong arm, together, and pump it. Down touch, now get ready to slow it down for a new step. Real slow, guys. It's up, up, straddle, straddle, up, kick, down. Now up tempo, two kicks first, up, kick, no hands first. Now straddle, here we go. Now, two kicks first, two right here. One, march it out, here we go. Find your pulse. Before you get going, I'd like to ask you to turn your step towards me, and we'll be right back. And walk it back. Four, three, two, jacks out. Here we go, arms up, pump it. Good job, walk it back. Four, three, two, jacks. Two, hands on your hips, four hamstring curls. That's four. Now add the arms on the last two as a pull. That's one, push it. Now three knees, are you ready? Three, two, one. Now slide it over, it's three. Now give me two of each, singles and kick with the arm, up, kick. Now hamstring curls for two, pop it. What's next? Slow it down, here we go. Out, front, out. This last time through, you're doing great. Now up tempo lunges for eight. Go.